It's about a world where everyone gets a superpower, but only for a year at the age of 13. And you can do whatever you want during that year. There are no rules.
Wow.
But when you turn 14, you lose your power. And you get a score based on how you chose to live that year. And that score stays with you for the rest of your life. So this is some of the artwork. These are some of the kids you can see. They do, you know, some control fire, or not very well, water, teleportation, telekinesis, flying. These two twins control blood. They're not the nicest girls. So there's a ton of artwork from the series. If you come back to the booth 116, I have a lot of prints from it. So 13 has, this is the trade, and it has the first five issues. So 13 was my first series. I have since created another series called MISing that's about manga, and I have another series coming out later called Five Nations.
Are they all graphic?
Yes. MISing is more manga style, whereas this is more traditional American art. And then Five Nations is more sort of Diary of a Wimpy Kid almost.
Okay.
So there's a lot more words, but there's still some art in it. And it's, you know, for middle grade and above. And it's really, it's a world of consequences. Kids get a lot of responsibility, and then there are consequences for their actions, good or bad.
Hmm.